Sitting on a bench at West Town Mall, he sat down in his overalls and asked me, "You waiting on a woman?" I nodded yeah and said, "How about you?" He said, "Son, since 1952 I've been waiting on a woman." When I picked her up for our first date, I told her I'd be there at 8. And she came down the stairs at 8:30. She said, "I'm sorry that I took so long. Didn't like a thing that I tried on. But let me tell you, son, she sure looked pretty. Yeah, she'll take her time, but I don't mind waiting on a woman." He said the wedding took a year to plan. You talk about an anxious man. I was nervous waiting on a woman. And then he nudged my arm like old men do and said, "I'll say this about the honeymoon, it was worth it waiting on a woman." And I don't guess we've been anywhere. She hasn't made us late, I swear. Sometimes she does it just cause she can do it. Boy, it's just a fact of life. It'll be the same with your young wife. Might as well go on and get used to it. She'll take her time, 'cause you don't mind waiting on a woman.
I've been searching a long time. Someone exactly like you. I've been traveling all around the world, waiting for you to come through. Someone like you make it all worthwhile. Someone like you keep me satisfied. Someone exactly like you.
Sleepy little town, out of nowhere, a hippie band came around. They set up a camp
down by the river,
close to So-So Curve,
behind the levee.
Folks said stay away,
them people are dirty.
Tell Deputy Mommy, oh, get down there.
The city.